And the war is over, into Market Street for the men and women of the city to celebrate. Up and down the street they parade, delirious with joy. For some of them have come to know the meaning of war. Grotesque and ugly in their influenza masks, the people of San Francisco celebrate. You've seen the signs they carry. Kaiser Wilhelm is Sweet William now. Who is afraid of the Huns? Some of them signs of hate, most of them just outpourings of a great joy. For this day, November 11th, 1918, marks the end of an era of hate and bloodshed and violence. It's the beginning of peace and goodwill on earth. And those who have died have not died in vain. They've died to make the world safe for democracy. They've swept a victory in the war to end war. And so San Francisco celebrates in 1918 because the war is over and there'll never be another.